What's going on, guys? It's me, Marcus, again. So, I just want to say that, I know I'm not going to be posting every day, but, there is a few things that I'm going to be getting out that I want to release this week and next week. So, next week, sometime you guys will be getting, videos almost every day next week because I have a big schedule coming up and I want to actually get that over with when I can. So anyway, here's the next Wii game. It's not Super Mario Galaxy 2. I'm not going to do that just yet. Here it is. MX versus ATV Untamed. Yeah, so I have been wanting... I wanted to do this for so long, and now, now I'm going to actually do this, so, yeah. Okay. Now this game is, now this version is the Wii version. Okay, I'm holding the Wii remote like Mario Kart style. I'm gonna do some championship. I think I'm on Supercross. Nope, I'm not. Nationals? Nope. Supermoto. Okay, yeah, so I'm on Supermoto. So, we're gonna, do our best to, rack up as much points as we can, and I want to unlock everything in this game. I have done it before on the PlayStation 2 version, I believe I saw, well, I think I did. And this is what the front cover looks like on the Wii, MX vs. ATV Untamed. So yeah. Anyway, Motobill Speedway is one we're on now. Okay, here we go. Okay, the riders are lining up to the gates. Whoa, I gotta be careful. Whoa! Oh! Well, that was bad! Yeah, so I'm very busy this week. I'm going blazingly fast. I can't believe it. So yes, so your option for this for the controls is you can hold the Wii remote sideways, which I'm doing now. If the anime play it like Mario Kart, or you can use the nunchuck, which I recommend you do not do because that is really difficult. That's only for skilled people, and I am skilled. It's just I don't like it. I don't like using the nunchuck. Okay. Whoa! Okay, I failed that jump.
something I can gather, I can open it and run it out of my heart. I have any thought, I'm going all the way through the dark of stuff into the sun.
Whoa! Oh my god! Get back out there! Let's go! There we go. Whoa! Oh, I always crash in that area. Gotta go! Oh! Okay, I'm gonna stop doing tricks. I'm gonna just focus on the race. That's more important. That was embarrassing. Oh yeah, Soul Crusher by Operator. I love that band. Soul Crusher is my best favorite. How am I doing that? So yeah, also another thing, the Wii version is actually harder. It's a bit harder than the PlayStation 2 version. It's a bit more difficult to control. Yeah, so the, so on this version is actually a bit more harder than the PlayStation 2. Than the PlayStation 2, because you're going blatantly fast. You're going like 10 times faster in this version than the PlayStation 2, I found out. Yeah, so I have a very busy week this week, so that's why I'm releasing videos. Whoa! How did that happen? Oh! ATV pattern. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, yeah. Why'd I have that one? Okay. I like this track. Ugh. Oh yeah, viral. Try. Yeah, so in the Wii version, all the riders, they get really aggressive on the track in this version, what I found out, that all the riders in the Wii version, which is this one, all the riders get really aggressive in the PlayStation 2 version. You see right there? See right there? Ha! Take that! Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah, so in this version, you go blazingly fast. Yeah, so these riders get really aggressive in this version. I'm thinking about doing Mario Kart 7. Yeah, I'm gonna do Mario Kart 7 later on. Quite a bit of progress here. Yeah, see, the controls in this version is really aggressive. Coaster bit barred. Wait, did another rider crash? Yep. I saw it. Get back up. Whoa. Thank you. I'm always ending up on that side. I don't get it. Whoa!
What in the dirt bike? It just
whipped in the air after it did that. Oh man, we need to do a better job at this, guys.
Oh! Did you saw that other rider? He crashed into me.
Whoa! That rider just crashed into me. That was awesome. And then he went flying. What? Hey, whoa, how did that happen? Bonus. Vehicle.
You finished week 5 of the championship being challenged. You mean challenged into a bonus vehicle on Chester Ridge. Come in first place to unlock the putter golf cart. Do you accept the challenge?
Yeah, we got plenty of time.
I'll do the challenge. I can unlock up for a golf cart.
Oh, wow. All right, we're going for a wild ride here. Well,
Okay, we're doing good. Yes! That was easy. Give us advance. That was easy. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. Go. Wow. Now, on this track, this is where it gets extremely crazy. What? How did that happen? Wow! That was awesome. So epic! Wow! Okay, so we need to get back out there. Happen. This bike is kind of fast. I wonder if it's the MX Standard or Super. Cam crash. No. Wow. Whoa! I did not think that I was actually gonna make that.
Whoa! Whoa. Wow. Oh my god. Gonna make this jump! Oh my god. Wow. There we go. Wow.
What? What? Whoa, did you saw that guy? What? Why do I always crash in that area? I think...
I think I'm controlling it wrong. Whoa! This version is like really crazy. How is that happening? Guys, we're doing good so far. Just gotta avoid those idiots. How am I doing that? Oh, thank you. How's that happening? I was standing on my front wheel and then I spun. Wow. This version is crazy. Ugh.
gonna be more careful. Okay. Wait, that's it? Okay. Do we wanna do X cross? Yeah.
We'll do X cross.
We got plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
And I'm gonna do some Mario Kart 7 as well. So be sure to stay tuned for that. God in yourself, I'm a love, I'm another. I love that song by Disturbed Garden. Oh yeah, My Chemical Romance, one of my best favorite rock bands of all time, House of Wolves. Well, I know a thing about conception. I got enough to spare. I'm running your permission, cause I'm gonna upgrade. But I said, hey, hallelujah. I got my come on, sing the praise. The spirit come off through ya. I got it for days. Why walk you all over in hell? And it's gonna turn the upside down. And hey, ow, what would I say? Whoa, I jumped a little bit too high. Bad man, they kick me like a stray. I'm an angel. Take it to my grave. Oh no. Wanna play around the ambulance, like I never gave a care. Got the choir boys around you with the compliment, I swear. I did, what if I fall down? I gotta ease things, pray. I did, what if I fall down? I gotta end it there for days. Wanna walk you off in hell, and I'm gonna up right down. I love that song, that is really good. I love MCR. One of the first rock bands I ever listened to in rock history. And My Chemical Romance are my best favorite rock band. I heard rumors, guys, that My Chemical Romance is coming back together in 2019. That's what Gerard said. He said that he missed performing. And he wants to get the band back together. Bam, I gotta stop doing that. Whoa!
How am I doing that? Ha ha.
Got this. Ah, man, wrong button. No footer. And I lost it. Yes! Come on! I did not think that I was gonna make it.
Okay. What?
How did that happen?
Okay.
We did it. That is all done. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos. And I will see you guys next time.
Bye.